So this is an American Flyer S gauge, Hudson type, streamlined, number 350, royal blue. It's an all original finish, die cast boiler, tin plate tender, stamped metal trucks, link coupler with a brass weight. The reverse unit is in the boiler. It does not have smoke. It does have an operating headlight. And the reverse unit works as intended. And as you can see, it runs quite nicely on the bench test.